This guy, he has to be really, really careful.
The play zone is actually eating players right now. As you can see, the kill feed is running. TDP Puffy goes down. Rival Slayer goes down. Mr. Yuzu is still surviving out there for his team. And obviously, Elementrix three players strong right now. T2K Hunter is on the edge of the zone. JM wants to move in. Xian Mara wants this fight. TX Captain and Demon are ready for a fight. Elementrix Shaga, Elementary Squads is moving inside for PN. Rivals X gets eliminated as Rivals player was out of the zone as well. Rivals Noob wanted to get into the zone. Mr. Yuzu and Poo Poo Man, they know that there are enemies right in front of him and they want to go for a fight. Mr. Yuzu charges in. He knows that there are players right in front of him. Anish has been spotted, but will Anish go for it? No. But then TX even can take those kills. He is really good in that kill stealing department and he is going for it. Elementrix gets eliminated on 6th position. Anish and FSEC would like to move into the zone as easy as they can. Captain gets spotted and that is the end of Team Extreme as well as Insane and Captain both go down by Xian Mara. We are down to 4 teams, ladies and gentlemen. 12 people alive. JM, TM, T2K and PN. Which team's gonna win? As you can see, no team is currently inside the zone. PN Blend gets the zone damage and gets finished off. 11 people, 4 teams. And FSEC has been spotted by a gunner, but the gunner will be the one taking all the shots. And Chico is also spotted by Wong, and Wong would like to take him down. And yes, takes him down with that M-post in an incredible way with a headshot as well. Dominator on the other end is trying to spot people as he's the lone survivor for his team. TM Dominator surviving for the team. T2K Hunter, he has spotted one. Will it be the end game for him? Nope. The shot hit his pan. He's still safe. The shot hit his pan. That was incredible.
Yeah, that was incredible. We are down to the top 14 and TM, they potentially have a chance to getting their first chicken dinner. They have not been doing too well in this tournament. On the other side, PN Gaming, one of the most stronger teams, they are still in this fight as well. But T2K, this could be their opportunity. They are down to 3 players. One of them was knocked down, but Legend being spotted by Dominator. Dominator is not afraid. The last man standing for his team is still looking to take the fights this time around. JM with all the 4 players now know where the shots were fired from. Are gonna look to spot him out and finish him off. And as I say that, it is gonna be Nang who actually finished him this time around. Hunter, T2K, he is quite low. Oh no, PM, they are being dropped as well. Sec, he is gonna drop Hunter from the side of T2K. Legend is gonna return the favor to him. And Anish and Sec, they are both quite low. And here comes JM. This is gonna be it. We are down to the 2 teams, T2K and JMX. Who is gonna come out on top? And now T2K Legend, he's gonna drop the players from the side of JM. Oh no, T2K with just 2 players standing. Hunter is just gonna lose his life. And Legend and Chari, this all comes down to these 2 guys. Can they win this fight for their team and get them the chicken dinner? They only have 3 kills. So if JMX, they have more kills than them, they are gonna take this fight. And Legend, he is gonna be in trouble. Chari is gonna get knocked down. Legend, the only man left standing for his team. It is gonna be a 1v3. And now Nang, he is quite low. Wang is gonna go in for the revive. Chari is coming to his teammate, slowly sprawling, crawling his way there. He is gonna get a revive as well.
Revives,
but T2K, they have the circle in their favor, so the ball is in the court of JM. The pressure is on them to rotate, and Sony, he is trying to go in for the flank on towards the side of Legends, but the damage is going to be done and Sony is going to get dropped as well. But Chari once again is going to be taken out, but in a 1v2, Legend is going to fall down. T2K finishing on second, and JM are going to take that chicken dinner. Look at the number of kills that they have. 6 on Wang, 2 on Gunner, 2 on Nang. That is just 13 kills for this entire team.